15 and she's been doing this for a couple of years. And there are another couple of Spanish skaters who are opening doors and showing the people that, that whatever you want, you can do it. And now we have Sara Hurtado and Kirill Haliamin. They'll be skating to their show number with music from Rosalía.
Yeah, aunque es de noche, even if it's at night, yep. It's a translation.
They've been together for only 3 seasons. They both used to have a different partner. He's from Russia, but now they represent Spain. And it's a couple that they really connected. It really shows how it doesn't matter if you come from different places, different cultures. When you share the same passion, then you can get to the point where you want to go. And that was this last Olympic Games where they represented Spain. The second Olympic Games for her, she was with Adrián Díaz in Sochi in 2014, and the first ones for Kirill.
We're talking about the tangle of the skirt. Normally in a competition you wouldn't wear such a long skirt, would you?
Yeah, in Iceland they do. It's the only one that they would use, these long skirts. And I mean, it's a skirt that's used many times. Sometimes this thing happens. It's not nothing to think about too much.
Well, now we have Bullfighter.